And we are away. All right, second last pick, Tomb of the Spider Queen. So you've got to be reactive this late in the draft. We're expecting Zul. Come on, Zul. So Zul would be the most powerful character, probably. Hard to tell, so the nerfs have just hit, but still seems pretty good, right? Still seems pretty good. Jaina, always fine. So, I should set a preference here. We've got quests. Here we go. Specialist, Diablo, or Warcraft. I mean, that covers most things. It'd be nice to play a Diablo specialist like Nezeepa, but I think something like Zagara is just going to be better. Even though that only hits one of the quest types. Zagara, I like a lot on this map, just in general. I like Zagara against Li Ming quite a lot as well. Specialist or Warcraft? I mean, Diablo, Warcraft, or Specialist. Covers pretty much everything. I think we'll just indicate that we're going for Zagara. I like it a lot. And then we just need Hobo Dragon to come up with a solid support pick. Easy game. So, what else would you add to Taronda Li Ming? Well, my blades are yours. Sonya, I mean, Sonya's just seeing play in just about everything. And I'm not sure that she necessarily should just be an auto pick. Sonya seems fine. It's interesting.
I stand ready.
It's funny, I never really thought of Sonya as just being that all-around, just always play Sonya kind of pick. But apparently that's the general feeling. Alright, we're sorted, we're ready to go, ready to roll. Gotta make sure my skin and mount is sorted out as well, all the important things. So, usually when I'm playing Zagara, I'm gonna go for the creep talents. Yeah, we'll see how we go. All right. So as I was saying, usually go creep talents. So reconstitution is pretty standard. If you are going to build into creep talents, then you want tumor clutch and then go the other creep talents, endless creep, so on. The envenomed spines is a very popular pick. It's not crucial though. Damage and range is not something that Zagara really needs help with, but it's never going to be bad, right? Your ranged hero, it's never going to be bad to have range and damage. And all these talents are pretty unexciting except for well, they're all unexciting. They are all 100% unexciting. So we're just in a set up here, trying to deny Li Ming some free tower shots. One shot is fine, but we don't want too many. Because Li Ming, the beauty of it is that Li Ming cannot clear creep. So we've actually got two heroes on the bottom that can't actually clear creep, which is very good news. Very, very good news. Now we don't want the mechanical spiders to get hit here, because we're not going to be able to pick up those gems very easily. Alright, so we want these to pop, then we can start making some pressure. Mind you, it's hard to pressure when there is a Morales there. They can just heal up, but you know, you do what you can do. Reconstitution, we should have taken that. Alright, pick up our gems, safely. Safety first, kids. Ow! So Li Ming's trying to pressure me a lot, and that's okay. I can just tell Li Ming to back up. Just so that I get a bit of room. I want these spiders to come close to the tower, but I'm going to need a little bit of help to push it back, or otherwise we're just going to lose a tower here. We do not want to lose a tower for free. We do not want to do that. So we're just gonna keep putting a little bit of pressure on Li Ming if we can. Just so that Li Ming doesn't get free tower hits all day. And once Li Ming is running, then we want to pick up these gems. Alright, and clear out. Oh my god, what is going on here? Big rotation. Big rotation. So three bot is quite the push. Yep, so we need to collapse on them here. Or at least just scare them off. So I'm actually going to need to back here. That's 16 seconds? Okay. So I can actually change lanes if I wanted. Probably not though. It's probably fine down the bottom, as I said. Two heroes that can't clear creep. It's probably a good place to be. So, with them not clearing creep, I'm or even more inclined to go with more creep talents. Because it just looks like the other team is not inclined to just clear creep ever. They're just not going to do it. So I want to pressure Li Ming so we can get these gems. Alright, well, that'll do. We want to pay. Things are going well top. And we're going to just slowly push the creep forward, inch by inch. Alright, Li Ming's going off. So let's just extend the vision here a little bit. Oh, back up, back up. We can deny this turn in here, which is pretty good. Once we get the vision of the turn in, we can just stop these two bot from ever turning in, is going to be the plan. We want to make sure that we don't miss soak. Like, look at this. Just try me, Li Ming. Just try me. So Li Ming runs away. Then we get back in there. Alright. Stitches comes in for the pressure so I can steal these gems reasonably safely. Okay, let's keep going with the creep. And turn. That's a dangerous positioning there, Morales. Okay, everyone's in. Should be able to get this turn though. Nope. Alright, they're all coming, they're all coming. We are ready for this fight. Folks, I just gotta get Morales here. So if we put pressure on Morales, they have to walk away. So look, Morales getting pretty low. Get this on Morales. There you go. So Morales has to walk away. And then we get endless creep. The creep never ends. Make sure I don't miss gems. So we are going to turn this in. They cannot stop us. Too much pressure on Morales there. So we are going to get the first. And Li Ming's alone! You cannot fight me when you're alone, Li Ming. Not when you don't have the Morales safety blanket. Alright, gotta run, gotta run, gotta run. Damn it! If I had have walked to the side and not got hit by that stun, I would have got out of that, unfortunately. Unfortunately, though, I could have had more vision, more eyes on the map, because I did have complete vision there. So that was my bad. I had complete vision, I should have walked away sooner. Enemy team still not clearing out creep, which has got to be a good thing. Gonna need to go mid. Watch out! Okay, that's okay, that's okay. I'm just going to pressure this Morales just for funsies. Spread my creep across. I don't know what they're pinging about. Alright, yeah, you definitely don't want to be caught in that top corner. Because it's a tough spot to be in. I can put some pressure on, but... Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Get them gems. Morales just wasn't there, so That was a big mistake trying to engage us without Morales. So, I want to head to where I can deal the least damage to structures. So we're going to go here. Clear these waves. And as soon as someone else is here, I want to go bot. Whoa, 46! Li Ming with 46. Wow. Make sure that we keep vision of Li Ming at all times. 46. My goodness. So they're probably going to try and contest the top. The top turn in. So I really want Li Ming to turn in. They really want that turn in. So if I can just get, while they're turning in, a more off. There we go, there's a more. Alright, Sonya's following me, so I can get out. We didn't get Li Ming, unfortunately. My team way too deep. Way too deep. Li Ming. Li Ming's playing super safe. Super safe. And I just want to pressure Li Ming here. Ah, oh, crud. Well, not much we can do about this. Alright, let's just clear. I'm not worried about Li Ming sneaking in. We've got vision on both turn ends. Actually, might want to turn in myself. Actually? Li Ming is not there. So we don't actually want to engage. I want to make sure that I've got vision here as well. Alright, they're going around, trying to find another place to turn. You're not going to be able to do it. So look at all this creep, it's crazy. This is what happens when you don't clear creep, guys. We just see everything. We can just get into position exactly how we want it. Get Morales! Get Morales! Alright, I can pick that up. Good, I escape. And I got more ready to go. I can't place it though. I can't place it, but I can eat him. Eat her? Alright, so she's gonna be dead. Alright, Valor. Valor wants some too. So we're not going to be able to get Valor, but we don't need to. Increased range on Hunter Killer is pretty good here. Because range has been an issue. Alright, I want to turn in now. I want to turn in, so make sure that I've still got vision on top. I want to have creep on all sides. Vision is just everything. It's more important than soak at this point, even. Which is a bit crazy, but true. Vision is everything. Here they come. Li Ming, flying off the handle, just trying everything. And I want to make sure that I can get a Hunter Killer on Morales, anytime they look like they're about to engage. And in the meantime, just a little bit of sneaky, cheeky soak. Sneaky, cheeky soak. Alright, pick up those gems. We're good, we're good. So I just want to drop, again, a little bit over here, a little bit over here. I don't want to be too far away in case the engagement happens. Oh, it looks like the engagement is happening. It's happening without me! That's okay. Got us a level up. So be a little bit cheeky. We get the Hydrilla skin. All right. Damn it. Not quite. Not quite. Li Ming will not pay. You shall not pay. You can hold on to those 66 all day. You'll never pay. Uh-oh. It is. Help! 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 Alright, I live. I live. Ooh! We got Li Ming! We got her! We got her! Nothing else matters now! Get him! Get him! Unfortunately, fight into a wall there. But we got him. Yeah, you wanted to take the boss or what? Stitches can soak up the damage from the boss. The rest, just get in there. Alright, I'm gonna... What am I gonna do? Can I get finish this off? Two charges, Hunter Killer. Pretty standard stuff. I'm gonna fire off everything. We haven't got much mana left. That's okay, we just want to get this boss and get out. So we can't do much without much... Oh my god. Got pushed by the whirlwind into a stun. That was a bit awkward. We're okay. We are a-okay. So you can see why Zagara, if you do not clear that creep, is just so, so powerful. We knew exactly where they were at all times. Li Ming never had a single chance to ever pay. Stacked up 67. Still didn't get through. Gotta be a little bit careful there. They'll be coming up. Alright, but we can hang around the boss pretty safely. Alright, we got Morales. We got Morales. That's good. That's a good thing. That's a good thing. Now they got no healer. Good luck. Good luck. So, you don't need to more five of them. Just the one that matters. In which case, this case it was Morales. Once they got Morales, they can't even engage with us. Because Sonya does nothing, she can't get in there. Vala can just like pew pew from the back lines, which is not too scary. We've got 42 gems. Yeah, we want to pay. Make sure I keep that vision up. All along the mid I want vision, so I haven't got vision on the bottom turning. So I want to make sure that my vision extends to there. Now you can put, if you put your creep tumor inside the fog or the smoke, you can see inside the smoke. But if you put it just outside of the smoke, you're less likely for the other team to actually destroy it, because that's the first place that they're going to try when they're trying to clear your creep is in the smoke. So it's up to you where you want to put it. A good mix is probably best. So look at this, look at this. They wander around, we know exactly where they are. How good is that? So look, I know exactly that Sonya's there. Pretend like I don't, but I do. Morales just gets picked off. Yep, Morales is out, I'm dead. Alright, Greyman should be able to clear up a few things. Yep. And Sonya as well? I feel like you can do it. You can do it! Greymane! The Sonya, you've got... There you go! That was perfect. That didn't matter. That was a perfect trade. Greymane had 2 gems. Sonya had 16. Li Ming does get to pay now as the only surviving hero. Still fine. So we've got this lane pushed all the way up. This lane, pretty good. We got vision on both tenants. I wouldn't rely on engaging with the more necessarily. Because I mean, I could get an awesome more and then we get an amazing engagement, but there's not really any guarantees. We want probably some vision here. Not crucial, but probably. So it might be nice just to get some creep all the way up the corridor, just because. I'm just gonna clear out this. This is the one safe lane. I can safely clear this because I got all the vision in mid, so I can't actually get sat upon. It's pretty safe. Just pick up a few gems. So they're coming in. I need to get in position. I'm ready. Ready for the more. Actually. Lol. Yep. Yep, we got Morales. That was a pretty good mole. It's pretty good. Good stasis. Yeah, good. Good, 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 good. We want Bolt of the Storm. Probably gonna need to use that in 2 seconds. Should have waited till 20. I think it was fine, wasn't it? Wasn't it fine? Yeah, I guess we only got Morales. That's unfortunate. We did only get Morales. So I can get this right at the end of my range. So they cannot see me. You cannot see me! Ooh, yes. We can't get Sonya though. We can... Can get Valor, kinda. Kinda. Where are they going? Where are they going? Around the corner? I can see you, Sonya. I can see you. So I need vision on this side. Just so that I finish my vision up. Yeah, I do need to hand in. You're right. You are correct, sir. I have 12, and I should hand in with that 12. Alright, I'm handing in. And then we should back. Because I got no mana. Alright! Now we are ready to engage. I've got my Maw ready to go. Gotta think about where I want to push my vision. Might be a good time to set up vision on the top turn in. Because I got the bottom one covered pretty well. But I haven't got anything on the top. And this is a safe time to go and put vision in while they're dealing with things. So just on two sides should be fine. That should be fine. Pick up a few gems on my way. Okay, I need to get to where the team fight is. There you go. Alright, the abilities are working pretty well. Pretty well. We can just keep Morales out of the picture for a few seconds. It's pretty good, even if we don't kill her. Can we get her? Can we get her? Get her, Greymane! Get her! Alright! Did I get her? Greymane's got 17 kills. What a badass. Alright, so it's not just vision that's taken this game. Wow. That is true. That is true. Don't know what they're doing over at that one. I feel like in 25 seconds we can just finish. But anyways, I'm sure it's fine. I'm gonna just blow everything I've got at the core. Because it's all over now. Go, 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 go! Go, go, go! There you go. Sweet! Greyman, top everything. What a baller. What a baller. 17 kills, 7 assists. Wow. Wow. Sweet.